It was billed as the clash of the titans, but Kolkata Knight Riders failed to even get off the mark against Chennai Super Kings at the M.H. Chidambaram Stadium in the IPL encounter. Speaking at the end of the game, Kolkata Knight Riders skipper Dinesh Karthik admitted that the team had not put on enough runs on the board. He said that losing 4 wickets in the power play put the Kolkata Knight Rider outfit on the back foot. Definitely not enough runs on the board. These are tricky games and you don't know how many runs to set with the due and everything. But when the game finishes, you feel should have got 20 more runs. So it's always a catch-22 situation. When you lose 4 wickets in the power play, you are always behind the 8 ball. Then you have to consolidate and probably hope to go well towards the end, but we couldn't do that, he admitted. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.